To install the GK Firestop sealing kit around an existing sleeve, you need the kit with fiberglass cloth, sealing strip, and metal cable ties. You also need a marine-grade smoke sealant and the following tools: ruler, wire cutters, knife, screwdriver, and marking pen. Start by making sure the pipe sleeve is symmetrically mounted and has a continuous gas-tight weld all around. If you use a non-openable fiberglass cloth, mount it before routing the cables. Fold back the cloth at the seam. Continue to feed cables until it is time to close the transit. If you use an openable cloth, you can choose to route the cables before mounting it. Open the zipper and wrap the cloth around the cables with the intumescent material outwards, then close the zipper. Pull the cloth through the pipe sleeve. Make sure it's centered. Fold back the cloth at the seam. Secure the end of the cloth to the sleeve with a cable tie. Pull out the cloth and mark the cables with a pen at the seam. Move the cloth a bit to expose the sealing area of the cables. Make another mark on the cables about 60 millimeters from the first mark. Fold the sealing strip around the cable bundle and cut to a circular fit. Apply sealant between all cables within the marks. The sealant must fill the space between the marks. Make sure there are no gaps when joining the bundle. Fold the sealing strip around the bundle and over the sealant. Make sure there are no gaps in the joint. Pull out the cloth flush with the sealing strip. If necessary, fold the excess cloth material for a tight fit. Attach a cable tie at the center of the sealing strip. Tighten the cable tie with a suitable tool. The compression is complete when the sealing strip is compressed by 50 to 70%. Make sure sealant is squeezed out and that there are no gaps in the bundle or at the sealing strip. Repeat the procedure for the other side of the transit. Make a final check. Depending on fire ratings or other requirements, insulation might be used to complete the installation. disassembly and reinstallation of the GK Firestop sealing kit. To add cables to an existing installation, you need sealing strip and sealant. Remove the cable tie holding the cables. Fold back the cloth and add a new cable or bundle. Fold the sealing strip around the new cable bundle and cut to a circular fit. Make two marks and apply sealant between the marks and between the cables. Make sure there are no gaps. Fold the sealing strip around the bundle and over the sealant. Use small amounts of sealing strip and sealant to fill any gaps between the bundles. Pull out the cloth flush with the sealing strips. If necessary, fold the excess cloth material for a tight fit. Attach a cable tie at the center of the sealing strips. Tighten the cable tie. The compression is complete when the sealing strips are compressed by 50 to 70%. Make sure the sealant is squeezed out and that there are no gaps in the bundle or at the sealing strips. Repeat the procedure for the other side of the transit. Make a final check. Using the GK Firestop sealing kit without cables. Start by making sure the pipe sleeve is symmetrically mounted and has a continuous gas-tight weld all around. Pull the cloth through the pipe sleeve. Make sure it's centered. Fold back the cloth at the seam. Secure the end of the cloth to the sleeve with a cable tie. Cut a 300 mm long piece of sealing strip and fold it two times. Insert the sealing strip. Wrap and fold the cloth around the sealing strip for a tight fit. Attach a cable tie at the center of the sealing strip and tighten it. The compression is complete when the sealing strip is compressed by 50 to 70%. Repeat the procedure for the other side of the transit.